The state line in North Carolina, the Collett Ridge wildfire has been more than 5,300 acres and is 55% contained tonight. That's in western North Carolina near Andrews. That's a little more than 2 hours away from Sevier County. Crews say any smoke you may see in the air is from that fire.